Hey guys, it's Tiffany from Super Easy Math. Today's math problem of the day says solve 15 minus 4 times 0.5 plus 9 times 0.3. So for this problem, I'm going to remember that I need to use PEMDAS. So I've written it up at the top. And now I'm going to rewrite my problem. And I'm going to look for everything that you see in PEMDAS in order from left to right. So I'm going to start with P, parentheses. Do I have any? No, I don't. E, exponents. Do I have any of those? I do not. Do I have multiplication or division? I do. And when I start from left to right, I can see that I have 4 times the 0.5. When I calculate that out, I get 2. So now I'm going to rewrite all of this except for this underlined portion. I'm going to rewrite it as the solved answer of it. So it's 15 minus 2 plus 9 times 0.3. Now I'm going to continue with my order of operations. I'm going to continue on with multiplication, and I can see that I have some here. So that's 9 times the 0.3. So again, I'm going to rewrite this whole problem, except the underlined portion will be solved when I write it. So it's 15, which just comes down, minus the 2, then the plus sign, which just comes down. Now, 9 times 0.3 is 2.7. So instead of writing that, I just wrote the answer to it. Now, I'm done with multiplication and division, and the next thing I have to solve is addition and subtraction. So from left to right, I have subtraction. So 15 minus 2 is 13 plus 2.7, which gives me 15.7. So that means 15.7 is my final answer. Here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to Super Easy Math, where you can get access to a live math tutor who can help you with all of your math needs.